Oops, wrong buttons. Dang, not now. I totally deleted everything. Muscle memory. Okay, let's do another run. I'm curious if you could not maybe just completely bypass the time sphere ability. I mean, the cutscene is pretty much as long as the... Oh wait, no, you can't. Never mind. Ah, dang. Here we go. I'm not able to get this B-hop out as often as possible, which is sad. What's that? Ah, drop the bunny hop. Typical 20 star thingy. Not again! Nice. No, I dropped it. And now I got shot. That wasn't intentional. Like, I did not actually meant to hit it, I just wanted to land right next to it. I mean, that works too. Let's go. That's some time there. That was super slow. Here we go. Let's go. I hate this so much, this part. Simply because it loads the entire area at once. I'm pumped. Let's go. Let's go. I almost fell down there. That was super close. What on earth? Game, please. That is actually not good. No, that's going to cost me a lot of time. That was like 10 seconds at least. That's bad. But World 3 was pretty good this time. Outside of that. Hey, let's go. Here we are. This is the run.
This is it.
Didn't skip the cutscene. At least not directly. Let's go. I don't know why I'm keep getting that problem. Easy peasy, lemon squeezy. Easy.
Come on now, you big fucking goof. It's over. Finito. Done in rings.
Yes! Nice one.
Wrong button. Can we pretend this didn't happen?
You gotta be kidding me.